Show me the signs of what I'm doing. Yeah.
Shout out to everybody. 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 Usually it's for the sexy people. I think those sexy people in here.
Thank you. Denise was our scene dancer. It was time to do the opening spirit report to the best man by the body of food. All the dancers will participate in the opening spirit, a recreation 30 years later. Come on. Check two, two.
They can talk about me all they want. They don't even know.
So you got
I got poor connection up in
there. Check, check one, check two, check two.
You don't even understand.
How y'all doing?
Better get up on the scene. That's what y'all better do.
Check it out. What y'all doing? How y'all doing up there? I got my man Tuna, man.
Tuna, man. Ebon Gooden up in this motherfucker. That's what I'm talking about. Hey.
How that's doing, Tuna? How that's going to you? I need all the scene dancers, especially the dancers that participate in the open square. I need you over here on the side of the DJ booth. Now listen. If I don't call your name, that means your name is not on the list. So don't get mad at me. If I don't call your name, that means your name is not on the list. Yeah. So, hey, check it out, y'all. Hey, it's Tuna, man.
James, you want to say something about Detroit Gold?
Oh, it means you didn't make a list. That means 30 years later, you wasn't good enough.
Hold on, wait a minute.
All right, so if you didn't make a list this time,
yeah,
it doesn't post
it. It doesn't post it. We're having a show next Saturday at the
North West. We need to know everybody's name, y'all. We're not going to everybody's name on the list.
It's a hair show.
If you've seen that show, we're about to open the square like right now.
It's
going to
be very, very nice. If you can make it, go on by the address of 18107
Myers.
Be there.
Be square.
But
what you
got to
say about Detroit Gold Entertainment?
Detroit Gold. That's my group. That's that I'm a part of, and I'm proud to be a part of it. And look, if you look, you give me lost with you, David. You shook me up that time.
when you a Detroit Gold Entertainer, when you a part of Detroit Gold Entertainment, you always ready, because we VIP up in this bitch. VIP up in this mother. Don't let nobody tell you Detroit Gold Entertainment don't rock up in this motherfucker. I'm just saying.
Fast forward, where you at, man?